cracking on the RG8.
Yeah. On the RG8, holy. That's probably pretty good money, mate.
Massive.
Fuck, that's a beauty.
It must have been what jumped away.
I think so.
It's a big fish.
He just got angry.
it's reasonable. So he's just woken up. Yeah.
It's a swordfish.
It is.
I don't know if
we can get it now though. Hey? Hey? What do you
want to do? Grab the lead, see what happens. I don't care if we lose it now, it's caught AC.
Kick that drag loose.
Yeah. He's big.
Hey?
He's angry. Gas him, or what do you do?
Oh,
let him go?
Oh,
he's good
one. No, we might as well keep him. Hey? We might as well keep him. I'm fucking not either. Yeah, in that back piece. But we might try and wear him out a bit first.
Fuck.
What's wrong? Don't back that drag off too much.
Oh, I'm not. No, I need to get back in the fucking.
Yeah, no, he's just got angry. I need to drive. I'm just gonna back. Wait on there. Yeah, boy! Hey? Yeah. Kind of move around a bit. Stop fucking around. We're gonna put another one to get, yeah? It's easy. Good fish. Maybe 150, 140. Holy heck. We did it, team. Oh my god. Yeah, Brad. Look what we caught for you. Holy shit. Oh, fuck, it's huge, Trevor. It's pretty huge. Holy shit. Huge. Holy heck, on runway. Holy heck.
I can't tell anyone that I was nearly in tears, eh?
I found the approachable in the tail first.
So it goes straight
in
on the bag.
You can't hold, you can't go in there.
Oh.
You just can't do it.
It's too
wide, yeah. Like, the spin doesn't bend. Oh, we're going to hit it, Steve.
Get a hit. 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 Get a hit.
Keep going, Trevor.
Hey, you!
There he goes, Steve!
He's dropped it.